They haven't serviced this one yet, so that check engine light will be taken care of. I just like to get the video and the pictures out so people know what it looks like. And the windshield coming forward as well. It's got a crack in the windshield.